Do you know how a shampoo commercial is made? The actress doesn't need to undress. Instead, she wears a flesh-colored bodysuit with her shoulders exposed. She has washed her hair over a dozen times, but the director isn't satisfied. The girl gets frustrated. The director asks the girl to imagine herself as a housewife enjoying a bath. This time, the girl finally gets into character, revealing a soft and dreamy expression. At that moment, the shampoo shimmers with a golden light. Something magical happens. The girl opens her eyes and finds herself in a tiny bathroom, surrounded by clutter. There are four bathrobes hanging by the door. She picks one up and takes a whiff. It smells like her own scent. Hurriedly, she wraps her damp body and cautiously opens the door, only to see two kids running into the living room, while a man on the sofa is engrossed in playing a game. The first thing he says upon seeing the girl is, "Honey, why did you just take a shower?"